Why is Princess Diana's dress called the Revenge Dress? The Revenge Dress is a dress once worn by Diana, Princess of Wales. It was worn for the first time at a 1994 dinner at the Serpentine Gallery in Kensington Gardens. The garment has been interpreted as having been worn in revenge for the televised admission of adultery by her husband, Charles III.